Little video of the broom. Here he goes. Good job. Look at those teeth. It's crazy. Holy cow. Oh my god, his rose. That's awesome. Well, not for me if it bites me, but you know what I'm saying. Let's see if the boa will eat. I don't know why this thing won't eat. Maybe if I get it warmed up a little bit. I just put on that thing to get it a little warm. Already swallowing it, wow. Anyway, there's the berm. I'm just going to feed the berm this other mouse. Because I'm cool like that. I'm not going to lie though, this Burmese python's awesome. I love berms. Always wanted one. Especially an albino. Albinos are awesome. I'm going to see if I can take this to my grandpa's. Because,
Anthony.
What?
Tell
him to come here. So you're there. Hey Chelsea, come here. Sorry, it's my sister. Feeding my berm. He's awesome, guys. I'm not even gonna lie. He's an awesome snake. He or she. Hopefully the lady gave me the male like I asked for. She gave me the female. I'm still gonna like it, but I'm gonna be like, what the fuck? Because females get ginormous. And if you see, he's in this cage that she gave me. I might spray it down with Mite Off just in case. Because I didn't take the time to disinfect and stuff. But yeah. This berm is so pretty. It's about 2 foot long though. I've always wanted a berm though, they're awesome. Like I said, like 150 times, his water bowl's right there if you guys are wondering. And I put him right next to this light, which gives off a lot of heat, so it just heats up all these. I would say it gets up to like 150 degrees, like the light inside, probably more, but it gives up maybe about 95 degrees, just this area, because I'm already, like it's hot like right here. But there's the berm eating it. So that's this little update. Yeah. Sorry for the video yesterday. It's just my mom walked in and it was kind of awkward. He still hasn't even, or he or she still hasn't tried to eat this. Uh-oh. So yeah, that's pretty much it. See you guys later. Bye.